welcome to our channel, glad you could join us. The Quick Book Review, your one-stop shop for book summaries. In this video we summarize the book The Hard Things About Hard Things, which is a book written by Ben Horowitz, co-founder and general partner of venture capital firm Andreessen Horowitz. It offers insight and guidance on how to navigate and overcome the challenges that come with being a leader in a high-stakes business environment. One of the main topics discussed in the book is the importance of making tough decisions. Horowitz emphasizes the need for leaders to be willing to make tough calls, even if they are unpopular or may result in short-term pain. He also highlights the importance of being able to recognize and address problems as they arise, rather than ignoring or sweeping them under the rug. Another key theme of the book is the importance of building and maintaining a strong team. Horowitz emphasizes the need for leaders to hire the right people, create a positive and supportive company culture, and encourage open communication and collaboration among team members. He also stresses the importance of giving employees the autonomy and resources they need to succeed. In addition to these themes, the book also covers topics such as the importance of setting clear goals and priorities, managing time effectively, and handling failure and setbacks. Overall, The Hard Things About Hard Things is a valuable resource for leaders looking to navigate the challenges of running a business and building a successful team. The Hard Things About Hard Things is a book written by Ben Horowitz, a successful entrepreneur and investor. In this book, Horowitz shares his experiences and lessons learned from building and leading technology companies. He discusses the importance of making tough decisions, the role of culture in a company, and how to navigate through difficult situations. One of the key themes of the book is the idea that being a leader often involves making hard decisions and facing difficult challenges, but it is through these experiences that we can truly grow and become successful. Other important topics discussed in the book include the importance of communication, the role of mentors, and how to build a strong team. Overall, The Hard Things About Hard Things is a valuable resource for anyone looking to improve their leadership skills and navigate the challenges of building a successful business. In conclusion, The Hard Things About Hard Things by Ben Horowitz is a must-read for any entrepreneur or business leader. The book provides a candid and honest look at the challenges and hardships that come with building and running a successful business. Horowitz shares his own experiences and those of other successful entrepreneurs, offering valuable lessons on how to overcome obstacles and make tough decisions. One of the main themes of the book is the importance of culture and leadership in driving a company forward. Horowitz emphasizes the need for a strong culture that values transparency, accountability, and continuous learning. He also stresses the importance of having a clear vision and the courage to make tough decisions, even when they may be unpopular. Overall, The Hard Things About Hard Things is a thought-provoking and practical guide that offers valuable insights for anyone looking to succeed in the world of business. Thanks for watching. And if you haven't already, please consider subscribing to our channel. We have a lot of exciting summaries coming up and we don't want you to miss out. By subscribing, you'll be the first to know when we release a new video. Don't forget to like and share if you enjoyed the video. We look forward to seeing you in our next summary.